we are. Gate Commando. Are we ready to leave? Yes, we are. Just going to get pissed drunk. And that I can do. And she's gonna like it. She can whine all she wants.
Hey, share some of that fun, don't you?
Don't you? Alright, so. I'm gonna go back home here. So apparently, I read about Kate likes me to get drunk. I can also give her drugs, of course. And I'm eating soup. Yay. Bon appétit. So. That's a good way to do it. And she's also a romanceable companion. That and Piper. That's what I know. Probably Nick if you're playing a girl. Because Nick's been hitting on on her, on him, her, on his, what's his name? Come on, help me. His secretary. The woman who told me to find him. Even though he's a robot. Yes, I know. No, I won't judge. Fuck you. Okay, I'll leave you that. Hey, doggy. See, and I just wanted to put some doors on these things, but I mean, a rain is not gonna fall inside, so I can just put a wall in front so it doesn't fall inside. But doesn't matter. If I could, I would, but I don't want to waste item slots because I don't have too many. Maybe I'll remove this underneath. We'll see. Hey, bro. Hi, bro. Provisioner. Ah, that's the guy from the, yeah, the Adult Settlement. Oh, I just burned fresh junk for you. I'm going near her, so she sends me drink. Ah, hey, Voltec guy.
Sure, just
keep,
yeah.
You wouldn't want thoughts?
Your thoughts?
So where are we off to next?
Your thoughts?
Can't wait to get out of this goddamn heat.
It's raining.
Your thoughts?
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of cats.
Okay, I can get that, really.
What are your thoughts on our relationship?
Rather be with you than be leered at by raiders while floating a cage.
Oh, she likes me already. A bit, never mind.
That was all.
No problem.
So, I was told, also, let's go here. Oh, there's eight Hancocks there, probably. Mmm. Broccoli. Oh my god, you animal! I know. Hey, lass. Fuck you, mouse.
Hey.
Need something?
Ah, wine has run. Funny.
So, ready to get this show on the road?
No, no, no. I'm looking for someone. Looking for Pied Piper. Pipey, Pipey, Pipey.
Thinking how wonderful it'd be to get out of this infernal rain.
You're blowing one off.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Oh, it's the guy. Let's see. Wow, he's like... He's a sign. Yeah, he was a drunkard that we found. I think in Diamond City.
I gave up alcohol.
Yeah.
I shot my liver.
And I told him he can come live here.
I need to be alone right now.
He can come live here and work and be safe and not there in the city surrounded by super mutants and alcohol, because we don't have alcohol here apparently, somehow. Yeah, I know, hilarious. Where the fuck is Piper? We need beds, huh? Let's see. She just used something.
Heads up.
This better be worth it. Now you're gonna be sharing that with both of us, right?
So? Yeah. Where's Piper? Piper! Let's see this. She's not outside. I also heard ghoul. Nothing can come here. Then I heard ghouls can come here. And I'm like, what the fuck? An army of ghouls. So I started putting defenses, you know. Right, so there's this.
Oh no! Rain is gonna ruin my nose!
I know. Where is this? Okay, let's see.
Excuse me.
Head my way?
Hey, travel with me?
You sure you wanna travel with me?
I can't imagine anything I'd want more.
Sure, let's go.
Will do. You two have fun together, Piper. Too bad you can't make it a threesome. Never gonna happen, Kate.
Ah, shit. Sanctuary Hills. You go here. I'm gonna go talk to Kate.
Hey.
Ready to head back out?
Yeah, ready.
Ready.
Good. Then let's get moving. So, no one's managed to put you in the ground yet, Kate? Not yet. Though it isn't for lack of trying.
Wow, so they all can interact. Cool. Wonder what she'll say when I switch her for.
What you need?
For, Hancock. Probably know each other.
Most folks are just looking for a hand.
Nice, see you. Fuck this car. Hey, Mama Murphy. Charlie Murphy! You know that sketch. Hancock doesn't have a bed. Man, I'm gonna make
it. I know I'm not the only person here.
So on a build. But later. We're gonna go we're gonna go to Good Neighbor. Actually, we're gonna go back to Wilson's. We're gonna pick up all the guns or something and sell them, I think, because they're heavy. We're gonna pick up as much as we can right now. We'll see. And then we're gonna go home, and I'm gonna upgrade my armor. Cause I'm level 2, baby. Complete nuclear annihilation, yeah. It's a gunner. It's a nice armor. It reminds me of Metroid. Turn into a ball, come on. Tab oo that oo. I should also write in my notebook before I forget the picket fences that I found. Oh well. I'll find more. I lost it. Well, time to drink.
Hey.
Ah, here we are. Ooh, cool. Skull fragment. Yeah, that's what I want to have. Oh, and this Pulowski had a book. I just got reminded. Take all. How much do I have? 440. I think I'm gonna make two trips. Unless I... not close to Diamond or good neighbor. Yo, woman. Second waifu that wants to have sex with my wife, where are you? God fucking damn it, there you are. Where are you? Jade! Get over
here. Line.
What's yours is mine. Right, darling?
Yeah, right. Transfer these giddy up buttercups. Alright, so we have our limit. Can carry 7.
Got something on my mind.
5. Something wrong?
Is something wrong?
I don't know. You tell me. After Tommy stuck me with you, I was expecting to hate your guts. Not only because you agreed to pick up the contract, but because I was waiting for you to order me around like hired help.
Oh no.
So far, you've treated me like a friend. How you've been damn near nice to me.
How dare I?
Now, I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but your kindness is starting to make me wonder if there's anything I learned in the combat zone. It was that nobody does things for other people without expecting something in return.
What am I expecting?
What exactly do you think I'm expecting in return?
Who knows? Doing your laundry.
Oh, right. That you're already doing.
What's the
and
difference?
That.
I don't think I'm getting through to you. Let me explain what I mean, then maybe you'll understand where I'm coming from.
Sure.
I spent 3 years living in the combat zone. Smelled like puke and piss.
Piss.
I was making a few caps. Had me a bed to sleep in and 3 hot meals a day.
Oh, they have that in Sanctuary.
Over the place. You know that lot. They aren't exactly what you call the gentle tug.
Yeah, no shit.
After they moved in, if you didn't keep looking over your shoulder, you were liable to get sucker punched or robbed. Or worse.
Well, yeah.
It didn't take me long to learn that I had to put my hard-earned caps to good use. Buying friends was essential to making life easy.
Mm.
So, I guess I'm waiting for you to hand me a bill. You know what I mean?
Alright, I'm gonna ask, I wanna say at the bottom, but I'm gonna try.
Why are you so paranoid about death?
I really don't want to talk about it. I'll tell you what, give me some time and I'll think of something I can do to repay you. I'm not a rich girl, but I'm sure we can agree on something. After all, what are friends for?
Wow, this sounded so, porn plot number one. Seriously, you, I don't know how to repay you, like, fuck off, seriously?
You don't owe me a thing.
Now I'm having a real hard time believing that. I'll tell you what, give me some time and I'll think of something I can do to repay you. I'm not a rich girl, but I'm sure we can agree on something. After all, what are friends for?
Exactly. Alright, so, we can... We're 90 over limit, so, what was it called? I'm gonna take it, fuck you. Don't judge me! I'm gonna drop shit inside here again. But now less, because now I have a lot of stuff. Junk. I had to pick up weapons, because I have, oh yeah, rare weapons. Malta, and Maltos, yes. Yes, baby, yes. Alright, so, we're gonna do this. We're going to drink. Where is she? She has to see me drink. There you are, babe. Why do they have hot redheads in this game? God damn it. You know, cheese. You know. Alright, let's drink this. Here we go. We can go to Good Neighbor, because they have 2 shops, 9 p.m. Oh, fucking hell. We're gonna go back to Red Rocket and drop everything off. Wow, look at this shit. Heavier weapons typically deal more damage, but take up more weight in your... Yep. Look at this shit. What the fuck is this? Is it that garbage thrower they mentioned by launching a teddy bear? Because I'm thinking because of this... entry point behind it's high enough, and this is large enough to shoot shit. It doesn't look like an energy weapon, though I could be wrong. You never know, you know. It's Fallout. So crawl out through the Fallout, baby.
Hey.
Lisa?
I cannot believe how that song didn't become a Fallout song sooner. It's hilarious. When you think about it. So don't think too much. I'm carrying too much. No shit, Sherlock. Alright, one more round. We got this. And then we take all the weapons and put them on her. And we log it off. Oh, look at this guy. What? He's making himself useful. Oh, man, you're adorable. I love you. I love the Voltec guy who saved my life. I love him. He's a pretty cool guy. He's a pretty cool guy. Saves my life. Doesn't give a fuck. By mistake, he survives somehow, and then I run into him. And, yo, you've been through 200 years of shit. Oh, you can come to this place. You're safe. No one hates you. I know you. Tell them you know me. You'll be the man. Can I help someone? Then I'll find something for you later. I mean, I'm gonna turn him into a salesman because he said no one needs a salesman. Fuck you, I'll show you. And then he goes and he fixes in my power armor. That's just nice. I like the guy. I like him. That's why I built him a special room. He's got the best room in the entire... he's got like the second or the first best room in the entire settlement. He's got his own door. Radio, he's got his light, his bed, his flag, he's got a picture on the wall. The other rooms don't have doors, because, you know, settlers. Except the guys who guard us, because they deserve it as well. And, yeah. Pretty cool, actually. Mm-hmm. Such things I'm gonna ask Santa for. Well, honestly, if I was single here, I would actually just grab her. Take all. Because she's, she's a junkie, but, you know, let's not judge, huh? I have a fucking zombie in my settlement. Come on, let's be real. Lol, the psycho look. Which is good. Weapons. And I'm gonna fast travel, because this bitch starts throwing shit. Ain't gonna be good. Alright, I have that. I know I could give her more, but I need an excuse to drink till I drop. Now let's play Doctor Lamau. Adorable. Look at that Protectron go. First aid defibrillator man. Oh, right, Massachusetts. Alright, I'm gonna take her to the library.
Hey.
Hmm? Oh, sure. Make me carry more of your junk.
Yeah. About that. Interesting choice of words. Alright, now. Finally. It is time. It is time to do the crime. Transfer all junk and then exfiltrate all weapons. Pull Q. This is gonna get so tactical heavy. I'm still using that later. For now, I cannot upgrade it. Oh, rain is gonna start. Alright, this cooler is not cool anymore. Goodbye. Neither are you. So there we go. More steel.
I suppose that's something worth building. Whatever it is.
Cavalier's combat armor. Okay, so reduces damage when as long as I'm sprinting. So when I'm trying to escape, it's pretty cool. Standard. Polymer. So it's 11, 11, 14, 14. Sure. Miscellaneous. Lighter build. So this is 3, 7, 2, 9. Ah, that's why I need corks. Corks are rare, damn. Reduce additional mill damage while blocking braced. Unarm damage. Reduce limb damage. Carrying capacity. Stabilize. Scope aim. Lead line. I need science. See, I would put lead line into it. I need science. Next, I'm taking science. Stabilized. Scope aiming. I don't need that much. Power attacks drain less AP. This is also excellent. In fact, it might be even better than lead line. But this is 10 radiation, which always is cool. Because I don't have radiation a lot. Ultra light. And this is even better. Aerodynamic. Power attacks. Ah, power attacks. Fuck that. I don't use power attacks. AP bonus increased. Weight. Unarmed melee. Okay, so rank level 3. Ghoul studded leather. Nothing. Pocketed. Deep pocketed. Improved carrying capacity. Muffled. Lead line. So yeah. So I can put lead and poisoning inside. Increase movement speed while sneaking. Ultralight build. I'm gonna use deep pocketed for now. Poisoner, metal chest, alloyed metals, polished, and this is finally finished, pocketed, asbestos lining, ooh, I got asbestos, wow, I got a lot of asbestos, nice, a reduced energy damage and immune to being set on fire, nice. 15 energy and immunity to fire. Fucking A. Deep pocket. And this pocketed, this will increase it further, which is also something you need. And lead line. 15 dense. Greatly reduced damage from explosion. This kills me mostly, so it is cool. Ultra light mech. I'm gonna have other stuff. Reduce magnitude of incoming staggers. Now, this is not Skyrim. Biocom mesh, increased duration of camps. Do I really need that? No. This. Around chest. Though honestly, in real life, I usually asbestos line my hands and arms and leave my chest exposed and just put pockets on there. But this 30 energy, yes. Yes, nigga, yes. Wastelander's right leg, studded leather. Ah, and this is lead lined. Because it had that from. I'm gonna leave it some resistance. Okay, this is nice. Just can't wait to exchange. Find now other pieces of armor to upgrade. Now, now what I need is first for Kate to get here so I can give her a hug. Kate?
Hey!
I need you, come on here, and carry this stuff for me.
Aww, and here I thought you wanted to snuggle.
Well, you were correct. I'm gonna be selling cryomine frags. Glow-sighted calibrated combat rifle. No, that's going to hell. Pipe something, a hardened sniper rifle. This is going to get sold, this as well. This 20. A fiery laser. I'm gonna say that just for the perks of it. This is gonna get sold. And this is gonna get sold. In these things, I'm not so sure. Hardened sniper rifle. Let's
if you
see.
Work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
Correct. That's why you are here. Bitch, it's night and it's starting to rain. What the fuck are you talking about? Charging laser sniper rifle. Standard capacitor. Full stock, medium. No muzzle. Spear damage better. Ah, this is a good one actually. Gun 3. Maybe I'll leave this pistol, but I don't know. Calibrated powerful, cuz. Can I put it? I got calibrated powerful. Why is it so weak? Like compared to this, it's 57, dude. This doesn't lower glow sights. Because look, it's 57 and this is 30. Why? I have nothing that will reduce the damage. I mean, it's legendary and has damage over time, so cool, but come on. Oh, fin barrel. Gun nut too. Yeah, I need gun nut too, but I want. What I really, really want is the recon caliber. What? The ultimate one. Thanks. Thanks, love. I'm gonna remove everything. I wanna see. It's a hunting now. Large quick eject. There we go. Bayonet. So let's see. This is 59. Standard receiver. 59. Short hunting rifle. Man, do they level up? 88. That's cost less action point. That's interesting. Okay, I'm gonna leave this. I'm gonna need science to upgrade that shit. So I'm gonna put it inside here, and I'm gonna put this one here because it's impressive. This is gonna get sold. It's gonna get sold. This was something weird, so it's gonna get sold. Love, where are you? Ever vigilant guards. See how this looks at night? You can see stuff. Rain. Where is that woman? Where are you, the devil?
Heads up.
Devil woman, come on.
Wait there.
Leaving me behind.
Come on. Follow. Trade. She's the devil. I carry 5 less because I exchanged the deep pocket. Deep pocket gave me 5, but it was also a bit heavier, so we gave me like 3.5 total. Anyway, I'm gonna drink. Wow, this is heavy as one. Kate like that. How do I carry 70? What the fuck? I'm gonna go good neighbor because it's always at the start. I have no merchants, perfect. Alright, so I sell these guns, then I can move again. We go to the library and drop off books. And when that's over, we get that reward, and then we're stronger. And after that, we'll see. Yo, I remember.
Heads up.
This better be.
We can go with her. She says it's fine. Dude. Or is it bad? I'm gonna check. I'm actually gonna check that.
Worth it.
The silver shroud. That's I wanted to do. I want to do that for the long time. Swag, flag, fag. Guns, guns, guns. Kill or be killed.
Hell of a load you're carrying. Better sell some to Daisy before someone
hey,
swipes
Leo.
Every weapon you see here could be the difference.
No, I'm gonna sell it to Cleo. Because no one's fucking stealing from her.
Let's get you outfitted, killer.
No problem, baby. No one's gonna... Someone may steal from a ghoul, but no one's stealing from a fucking psycho robot. No one. No one's that crazy. Not even Crazy Joe, and he is fucking crazy. Hence his name. Cleo, baby, what do you have? Devastator. No. That's not the destroyer. Spike armor. Temporal slow time during combat when you're at. Wow, this is a cool escape. Can I inspect it? I have no idea what kind of armor is this. Enameled armor cushion. I'm gonna check something just 1 second. It's called Devastator's armor. Is that white thing? Heavy metal armor. It just has two pieces. Only two known pieces sold by Cleo. The piece will provide higher damage when the Devastator chest piece is upgraded. The piece will provide higher damage resistance than Heavy Synth chest piece. But lower energy. 2 more DDR but 17 less energy. So it's less energy more, but the passive. Reflex 10, this is stupid. This, wow. And I can't afford it yet, and I will one day. Which is on here. Ah, power armor frame. Hot constructor. Later, killer. Hey, Kate, with me. I feel like home.
It means a lot to me, but you make a lot of difference.
Sure.
Sure, yeah, I know.
I'll take a look.
All the supplies, money, or violence can buy.
She used to go there when she was human, 200 years ago. Aww. Oh. Look at this Pepe face I'm making, Jesus Christ. Like the feels. Sell me stuff. The only thing I'm thinking is like, where are the... Wait, aid. I'm gonna drink some, I wanna see some. I have 50. It gives me 2 strength now? Why? Is it like expert drinking? Like, Shrefects. Whiskey. Because in other... Fallouts, you if you drink a lot, you'll get perk, so that it will double the bonuses. Let's see. So, wow, plus 5 action points. Awesome. This. Love it. Lock leader, master lock, rifle, robot sympathy, toughness, wasteland. Yeah, I don't know. It's probably... Did I pick up the thing? T60 armor, 5 soldiers and 6 men were among those trying to retain order on October 23rd, the Atomic America Atomic War. Yeah, these are the guys who were, 2 of them were holding the entry to the vault. Maybe one of those at the entrance, because they were near the city. Maybe one of those guys were the guy who... no, it couldn't have been. It was, he was one of the guys who were transporting people, because he said the new KMP knocked his vertebrae down, and these guys were already waiting there, so there was probably vertebrae carrying troops to the vault, went to shit. So, you know, he was probably supposed to be at my vault. What? Why can't I carry? 261, what 261? I had 260, what the fuck? I didn't pick up shit. Oh, wait. Whiskey gives me 2 strength. This gives me max health. Alright. I did not know that. Oh, rain started. Nice. I'm just gonna mosey along here. Because I'm thinking, like... where is that armor? I mean, did it disappear? It couldn't have disappeared. Did I drop it off? I think I did. I'm not sure. Pelvis bones, fuck you too. Quests, miscellaneous, Pikmin gallery. Thinking we go there. Cause I'm gonna be like, oh, hey man.
Look alive.
What is it?
What is it, love? Flare gun, Jesus. I'm just gonna give it a flare gun for now. All this meat. We're gonna go to the Diamond City. The city as bright as a wall. Robots tend to do more damage and they get more damage. When robots are armed to disable, most robots will then charge at an opponent while initiating a self-destruct signal and exploding the fire. Yep. Which is why you gotta shoot him in the head. Disable cognitive processors. Vicious wild curse.
If we're looking for some action, I'm betting we'll find it here.
Oh, you bet correctly. Wine. I don't have any wine, so vodka.
Huh?
This is not Stalker. Drinking vodka doesn't protect from radiation. What bullshit?
Radiation poisoning is a common ailment, but we can cure
Did you hear that? Jesus Christ.
She would go over your symptoms.
I agree.
Cure rats.
I think I soaked up some rats out there.
Alright.
Concur.
No. Wait, do I hear myself in the background?
Hold up. Any other complaints?
Nothing.
That was it.
Take better care of yourself in the future, right?
Now we have health. And now...
Yeah.
Shut. Choice is chops. Ramen?
Wait, what kind of meat is this?
You've never heard of ramen? Big, dumb, got 4 legs and 2 heads. Everything's fresh from the Codman family farms. Sometimes, get weird stuff. Caramans, too.
Weird stuff? Weirder than 2-headed cowman?
Yeah, Fritz Charming. Weirder than that. Myrler float flies, rad stags.
Yeah. True enough.
Let's see what you got.
Just pulled this lot from the freezer.
Right, freezer. Heard that before. Roly poly, $122, Jesus fucking Christ. No problem, beautiful. We got it. What we are gonna do is we are going to... Can I get another quest here? And look... God damn it. There should be a bar here. Did I miss it? Yes, I did.
Your friend looks like trouble.
Make sure she's hot. Yeah. Fuck off. Dugout in. Maybe there's a new mercenary contract. They've been doing pretty well by us. We've done them all. Nice. Nice. Aye, lassie, come to me. I like how radiated dogs remove radiation when eaten. That's fascinating to me. Alright, good neighbor. We're gonna go to good neighbor. Wait, I'm having an... What if I was wrong and I'm gonna test this. Yes, painful electric shock, fuck yeah. Let's make him universal, let's make him doctors as well. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Let's see if she changes her tune. Red stag, look at this. Look at its right head. Jesus Christ, the derp. Yeah, like a pathetic creature, likely run at the first sign of combat, but forced fight it can prove a deadly opponent. Look at the derp head. Derp. That doesn't poke each other with the horn. Magical nuclear. Look at those tiny shoes he wears. It's like tiny shoes. Na-na-na-na-na. And the front legs. Voila. Come on. Muzzle brakes and compensators help reduce recoil of automatic weapons. That's correct. That's why you always silence the M16 in Counter-Strike. Always. Are you a noob? Someone screamed.
Look alive.
Sure. Just keep your shirt on.
Speaking of which.
Your thoughts?
All this walking's wearing me out.
Your thoughts?
I don't ask for much. Just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
Oh, we're gonna have some bones to break.
How do you feel about our relationship?
I don't know if you care about me, or if you just want to use me to soak up the bullets for you. I guess only time will tell.
Well, both have to be useful after all.
That's all for now.
Sure.
Well, she didn't comment on it. Oh well, this. Wait, maybe. Nothing? Yeah, oh well. Army fatigues. Let's see, army fatigues. Alright. That's some old army team. Gas mask, this. Alright. Wait, I'm still encumbered. Alright, I'm carrying all this booze. Well, I'm drinking it up slowly.
Hey, share some of that fun, don't ya?
Don't ya? Can I circle around it? Go to Pikmin's. And what's this? Let's go this way. Guns might be that way. So let's go to Mass Fusion Building. We're rocking. Don't you touch her, boo.
You know how to show a girl a good time.
I know. Oh, hello, Mr. Ammo. Click, click. Where did she go? Oh, gunner symbols. I'm gonna heal, because I already got this. Oh, I got a razor grain. Alright, nice. Where's one of the pork and beans, I said. Wow, reds, 6. Where is that woman?
What is it? What's yours is mine. Right, darling?
Mm-hmm. This... a laser. And I'm feeling iffy about giving you access to black green glasses. Alright, some chick. Wow, so hipsterish. Actually, I want to see what the military cap does. It looks cool. I'm gonna take it. No, 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 no. Boom. Missed me, suck my ass. Whoa, come on. So, Mass Fusion Building, that was close. Let's continue. While I'm getting liquored up, Boston Bugle. Oh, that's the shit building that's spamming with the newspaper. Alright, wait, I forgot. I should go to the library. Alright, we'll go to the library later. Actually, we just found the Boston Bugle. Who cares? State House, Park Street, there's so many things. Old 14. Let's go to the library. Let's do it, lads. I found this one, Farming the Waste. First issue. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's see. Look at those happy plant pictures, faces. This game needs to be optimized. Mole rats often travel underground and then burst to the surface to ambush their prey. Yeah, that happens often, then they die. Useless hunters. Come on. Stop. Lagging. The fuck is the problem? Come on already. Ah, oh, there's a lag spike. Alright, come on. Come on. Come on. I can hear it. I'm gonna drink vodka. I should eat also. Some... pork and beans, yeah, and wash it down in vodka straight. So this down there was where the soup. Wow, this is still here. Wow. We're gonna go to the side where that is.
What I'm talking about.
Stalk this bitch. They are shooting all over that huge building. Wow, is that the Trinity Tower? And also, this is badass. Look at this. They're not giving a fuck. I like them. And not just because of Fallout 3. Wow. Come here, baby. This rifle has to be... Wow, let's go in, fuck him. Run and hide, run and hide. Oh shit. Wait here. I have five. I got one book. All right. Spend tokens. Yes, nice. Massachusetts Surgical Journal. You collected an issue in the Massachusetts Surgical Journal. Permanently inflicted 2% limb damage. Finding your funny bone. Fine. Okay, so this is gonna help Kate. Where I found my intelligence. Rip you, curator. You were fucking a boss. You were the fucking boss, doing all that to survive and save everything. It's commendable, I like her. Yes, there is. It's called E. That's what you press when you exit building. Ooh, sleeping bags. Someone's been holding up. So I lost the... Maybe that was left from outside. We shall see. Right. Come on. That's a stupid gate, come on, load. Darum. Now, let's see. We can go to... We return the book. We're going to pick and write. We're going to explore that. We can go to Trinity, because we've been good at... She has a shotgun, unlike the other guys who have fucking pistols. You heard that. So these are two buildings, not one huge one. You can cook, use cooking station, create recipes. Oh, look at that XP, 65% and going. Wild plant and meat, firstly. I remember I used to play a game, a Gmod, Gmod. Think about the wording. Plant meat. Right. There are some plants and you could butcher things to create edibles if you were like a warrior, which was something like that, berserker I think. And you could insert macro, because it was one of those type games, where you type, that's what I mean by type games. And I would have a macro that whenever something would die, I would automatically, you know, butcher it to get meat.
Yeah, looks like you needed that.
Thanks. And when you would kill plant monsters, it would drop. Well, it would drop plant meat. And I was, who wants to buy plant meat? You would link in, and people were like, what the fuck? And none of us realized it till that guy just said, plant meat, dude. Think about it. What the hell? Plant meat. How does that make any sense? It's a plant, not an animal. Oh well. Let's see what's up here. Could be something interesting. Some ammo, some guns. Something that kills me instantly. And then I regret it. I might. Uh-oh. They were wiped out in the blast, probably. No, they weren't. They drank themselves to death, probably. Or they were just drinking it when the blast hit, but... I don't know. The bottles are way too straight for a nuclear fuck attack. Okay, so nothing yet. Oscillator has come back. Paint is actually valuable. What the fuck? Seriously, it's that heavy? Because it gives oil and steel. Yes, it is that heavy. Alright, girl. Come here. Oh, we're close to Pikmin. Join me. And we will rule the wastes. Oh, hello. Raiders.
What the fuck was that?
Just shoot. Like a ripe melon. Wow, okay. Pork beans! Squirrels on a stick, help me. No, what's heavier? Ribeye steak. Yes, just pure health. Look at me, I'm fucking drunk as fuck. What the fuck? Time to move to the side. Red roach meat? No. I should cook that. Pork and beans. Yeah. I need more red chunks. Yes. Ah. My hand is fucked. She is the one throwing them, and I'd kill her. Nope, there goes the grenade. And I'm dead. There we go. Can't escape, fuck it. I think I didn't give her grenades.
Nothing better to cure what ails you, eh?
Where are we? Oh, we're right at Cabot House. Private property, no trespassing. This is well like. Oh yeah, this is defended. Woman is red. You should not fuck with him. Now, we were going here, I think. Was this the... Where are we at? Oh, we're on the other side. 7. Why is my rifle not coming out? Can't be that slow.
Whoa, whoa. You hear that?
Bitch, move it. Stupid bitch, why are you getting in the way? You're stupid as fucking dog meat. And dog meat is fucking dog. Wow, look at the amount of them. No. Fucking grenades. Yeah, explosion defense would be cool. I'm gonna eat all the bubble bombs I have. Chew it, baby, chew it. Carrot. She went in like a fucking psycho. Down. Sneaky little shite. Raider City, huh? Now we're being shot at. There's a difference. Where are you, cunt? I'm gonna lower. Can't see shit, there's so much glare. Get him, Kate. Whoa. Headshot, bitch. Vodka has worn off. Oh, time to eat. Meyer lurks. I just remember I have a bunch of those. Meyer lurk cake can read. No, Meyer lurk meat, more chunks. Meyer lurk omelet egg. AP, a lot of AP, no. Mutt chops, just eat two dogs. Two dogs worth of meat. Nice, use every... Oh. What the fuck? Kill him. Jesus Christ. I already thought that screen. Lightweight enamel metal, right? Fuck you. Actually, let's see what's the cost of that bitch. 36, that means 10. Fuck that. Melon. Nice. Nice. Less weight, more XP. Ah, this is so good. Okay. Ignore the corpses around. It's not like some of that meat could have fallen into the stew. So let's see, how much can I carry? Melons. Disgusting.
Why bother? It's just garbage. I'll toss it.
It's metal. Let's see. Kate, you like the same things I don't. In real life I don't drink, so I don't know if I would impress you like that with that. Whoa. Oh, it was a trigger. Well, rip spring. I don't know. Market mall. I don't feel like going inside. I have a bad feeling about it. It's gonna be Raider Central, and that's not my goal. Hello, that's not my goal now. Wait, wait, wait! I know this place, and this is where I died. One of the earlier attempts, the one when Shadowed Combat Red Light. Yeah, combat armor. Yeah, that's the combat armor I saw that time when I was searching. Like, where did they go? All right, I took the different approach this time, so I can find. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's the place. Because there are some things that I don't want to see. That's not Kate. And there's an alpha dog here. Alpha doge. Oh, hello, Abraxo. Turpentine. Open. There you are, ghoul. I knew you were here. Boom. Never should have come here. I bet there are some of your books in there. Yeah, it's the underground crew. There were three. Pimp Featherhead, where the bitch is at? Hey. Yep, shut up. Take it. Just take it. Take it. And I'm gonna upgrade that. and I don't care about the passive from the unique things if this is better. It's gonna go on me, military cap, yep. Yeah, you know what? Equip it, be cool. You know what? I'm gonna give you my stuff to carry while we're around. Yeah. Alright, you are much cooler now. Right, babe. Yeah, that's where there were alpha dogs. Oh, there we go. Did you hear that? Yep. Somehow it won't die. So Alpha had a chain around his neck, so he was Alpha. Right, okay. That's how that works. Logic. Not the stronger or the smarter or the one they listen. Nah. He has a chain, okay. Silly dogs. Right, so Pikmin is here somewhere. There's one corpse up top that I sniped last guy. What whiskey has worn off? Oh well, I just have to drink another one. What a terrible life we lead. Oh. Hello. For the 5-round plasma cart. She liked it, look at her. I mean, I'm not saying Piper doesn't have cool things, but what the hell? 10 mil. But, you know. I mean, they're all both Irish lasses, and I fall for those chicks, so, you know. Now there's two of them. Oh yeah. Where are we? We're getting close. Let's check the minimap. Let's follow the main road. Alright, we're super hidden. No one almost fixed it. Oh, making some noises. Hear us! They will hear us. Old North Church. Anyone here? Anything here? Oh. Boxing gym. I always wanna see it, but there's no special loot inside, I'm not going anywhere inside. At least not yet, but otherwise, yeah. I check it, but oh shit. Alright, weapons free. Go loud. Bitch. Behind you, behind you, behind you. They come. Blood on me boots, they weren't even close, what are you talking about? Start up the crazy days. Yeah, and hear what that was about, god damn it. Huh. Let's go here so we have higher ground. Was that the guy that killed me last time? We'll find out how fast he kills me now. How the fuck would I hear him from there? Pikmin's got. How the fuck do I. God damn it, Mr. Whiskey. Vegetable soup, 55 red resist, nice. Sweet roll. I wanna see. What is. Does sweet roll give me something? Let me guess, someone stole your sweet roll. Happy birthday, sweet roll exists. Post-war dessert. Sweet roll does. Da-da-da-da-da. Additional food, yeah. Well, sweet roll it is. Nom. And one whiskey to wash it down, like a boss. I'm so close to this place, it's like I have to go through this. It's like it's inside, but we can't get this. There's no. There's a boat? Whoa. A huge boat. Nice. Well, that's our scene. You ain't heard shit. That's where we're hiding. So it's over soon. Like picking them off behind them.
Time to reel them.
Click, click, bitch. Oh, there you go, cut down like fucking scum. Braced treated leather, but it's. Click, click. Lights on, fucker. Raider's phone. Leaded shadowed chest piece. How much is it worth? 47, that's like 15. That's not enough. And this thing is. 46. Which is just barely enough, so. But it's money, you know. Man, you guys got cut down hard.
This better be worth it.
Oh shit, grab glitch. Now she looks like she's carrying candy. Hilarious. Can I give her dog collar for that sexy look? No. What? Cool. A laser pistol she picked up. Left arm, no, nothing. She just got this thing on her. And There's a legendary somewhere around here. Spine, Beakerstein.
What is it?
I ain't giving you grenades, I know how your chicks are with those. Crazy. Uh-oh. Look at that bullet go. Oh, cut you like a pig. Here he is. Whoa. Mutated. Alright, so we got that out of the way immediately. Oh, no, 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 don't waste it. Me, stupid son of a bitch. Fuck your face. Plasma cartridge. Boom. That's the way we do it. There are two cunts more.
You'll run out of bullets at some point.
Not sooner than you. Looks hurricane. Randy Candy Andy. Is there anything here on the floor? No, 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 no. Right. Move it, woman. God fucking damn it, get out. No, I'm a stealth boy. Headshots. Wow, it went through the... And headshots more precise than body shot, that's... That's just wow. As long as you're having fun, babe. And it's with me, I got no problems. We'll paint the town blood red.
Nostalgic or something? Could always get some cats for that, I suppose.
It's good because it has no weight, girl. Somehow. Don't question it, I know I don't. Red poison, and I've been happy for it. Dinner plate. Aluminium can. This. How does she know how old I am, by the way? I never told her. So weird. Ah, look at this. A nice view of the Doom. Soap on a rope. Pack of cigarettes. Alright, right. What we've been waiting for? The music, the music, da da. Lockpicking is unnecessary. This could be useful, but like I said, science. I'm a man of science. Pew pew. Pew pew, the true sound of science. Fuck yeah. Alright, let's see. Hey, Mr. Raider. Hey, legendary, I think. Berserker sled pipe, pipe revolver, combat armor chest, yes, yes. It does more damage, Loria. What? Hilarious. So if I'm running naked, does it one shot death claws? Because that I would wear.
Hey.
Sure.
Keep your shirt on, Sparky. What if I give you this instead of the baseball bat that you used? Yeah. It's faster. I don't know. short pipe. Oh, I have a bunch of mods, no wonder. Oh, right, and one more girl. Yeah, I wanna equip you some sexy armor. My apparel. Combat armor. Leaded shadowed combat right leg. Equip. There we go. Now you're candy. Alright, let's go. Now we can go to Pikmin's. Check out why we were sent. There's gonna be close combat, so... I finally got science, I'm so excitedly happy. Happy. Now we can upgrade the power armor, and we can also, like, well, power armor first, but maybe we should get more armor so we can just upgrade to higher tier. But at least we can upgrade our energy weapons and our armors with the leaded stuff. It's just good.
You think we're gonna catch this Pikmin side though? Slippery bastard got away before. The slab won't leave a man breathing after he's hunted our crew.
I heard Pikmin skinned Roy alive after he snatched him, let the rats get him. Gives me the creeps just thinking about it.
No joke. The faster we clip this asshole, the better. Always feels like something's watching me.
Who's there?
Oh. Don't you die on me!
We're gonna pay! Someone or something is playing games with us.
We are the ones playing games, Kate. Look at her, just not giving a fuck. The fuck's that girl doesn't give. We are here on the orders of the... We are here under orders by the glorious Mayor Hancock. Do not bar our way. Well, there's only 7 of you. Found you. I'm gonna have to re-listen to.
Admiring my collection. I'm afraid it's not complete yet. Soon.
Stay away from me, you psycho!
So Hannibal Lecter lives here.
Just like that. Hold that expression on your face.
So this is the home of Hannibal Lecter. Now the thing is, should I let him live or not? Oh, lockpicking. She likes that. Zombie village! God damn it. Oh, someone's been carving. Oh, no, this was me. That's fuse, you stupid woman. We need fuses. They got copper and stuff, surgical tray. Just take it, take it. Pikmin's calling card. Find me, Pikmin was here, find me if you dare. That's a message.
Sir, it's me. I found out what happened to the scouts who went missing up near the old art gallery. They're dead, Seth. I'm looking at a goddamn painting of Cal's body. Oh, God. What the hell did I do to him?
Admiring my collection. I'm afraid it's not complete yet. Soon, though.
Stay away from me, you psycho!
Yes. Just like that. Hold that expression.
I saw this. Huh. Well, we're not so easily spooked. Sickening, no doubt. But... Alright. Cool. Although, can't tell if souls, snakes... Oh, wait, 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 I can... F5. Picnic for Stanley has a master safe. Would you look at that?
Nice.
Cushioned raider sling, I leave that Pikmin's blade. Target bleeds 25... now I know why he's an assassin. Wow. Yeah. Creepy. You like your cheese? I know you do. Oh, look at this. Where's this master? Wait, 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 exit, exit, exit. Escape. Just the door doesn't lead anywhere.
Heads up.
Time to trade a few things.
Indeed. Junk. Weapons. She can't carry anymore. How heavy is this? 11, okay, okay. I'm not gonna drink yet. I'm gonna save it a bit. We can go out top. We're not afraid, we just kill like everyone. So we can be slower and not be afraid of dying. After all. Here we are. Move it, woman. No, she looks badass. Come on, move it. Go, go, go. God damn it, you stupid bitch. How much does this cost anyway? 25, that's not much. This, however, costs an arm and a leg. Tech dog. Well, okay, this doesn't look healthy. And this handcuff spring. Spring screw perfect in steel. And this steel too, and some wood.
Someone made a mess of this place, eh?
Hey. Aye, laddie. Think we know who. Feather duster. A Hannibal handmade tripwire.
Stuff like this never bothers me. Spiders, that's another story.
Well, we got shotguns, baby. I don't like spiders either. Fuck 'em. I wish spiders could talk. Then you could, like, organize with them. Like, please stay away. Go to that corner and eat flies and whatever. Just, like. He's like, alright, alright. Still leaving corpses all over the place.
If you think this is bad, you should see some of the blokes I beat up at the combat zone.
Heh, good. Good, that's actually good. Rose dress. Well, I'm gonna take it. It's clean, and I'm gonna give it to you. See how you look with that, or I'm gonna give it to the waifu. She doesn't move out to that city anymore. I don't need her, she's just a pistol packing mama, but I got better stuff to follow me around. Alright, I'm gonna drop that pipe which I mistakenly picked up, and I'm gonna eat something to stay healthy. Roasted marlark, wow. What does that give me? Max 10 AP. Red roach meat. Red steak. No, I'm just gonna drink one water. Does it unnerve you? Laundered cream dress. Wow, he's got some rare dresses. Take them and see what they're up with. So I see taking in corpses. Well, it's like we're dealing with a psycho.
You like old stuff, don't you? Don't see the point. That time's long gone.
Wake me. Oh, this is a special. Nuclear. Wow. Okay, nuclear watch. Oh, there's a bunch of raiders went by. People go missing. How does he sleep in place?
Something isn't right. You should get out of here.
I agree. Stop going there. Well, there's a guy with his ass in the chandelier. That ain't right. Found a lot of useful stuff in here. can't deny that. Also, why are you afraid, you psycho with a baseball bat? Jesus Christ. We're loaded with money. Think about the money! That's actually how you die in every movie. Every. Is this just wood? I'm gonna drop it. Test tube rack. Wood. Yep. spring. Metal bucket, yes. We're gonna smelt it. Funny if we had to bring a smelter. Can I move? Why is it lagging? God damn it. Oh yeah, no, we're on. Ah, that's the...
We got the door open, let's go!
Oh, look at this picture. Private mine.
Something isn't right. No, we should get out of here.
Scared. Stand here with me.
Come on, baby! Show me what you've got!
Happy birthday, bitch. Yeah, this is the master door. So they broke through the door, finally, and went downstairs. Let's see. And I'm not dropping the missile launcher, that's worth over 100 caps. Which is a fucking lot. It's a lot of fucking money. Also, I like this picture, it's so creepy, so Warhammer-y. Yeah. Praise blood can. What the fuck? Oil and steel. It's just a normal can, actually, just blood color. I mean, it should be blood, but I'm not getting blood, I'm just getting, yeah. Scalpel, scissors, use oil can. Chemstick, actually. Yeah. Buff jet. I'm gonna make a few. Because they are fucking boss. Lifesavers. Pack of duct tape. Man. There's a lot of red roach. Well, is there a Deathclaw inside? Saved? Well, they don't look too happy. The whole ordeal looks
like someone had a bad day.
Yeah, all the guys in the pile. Oh, it's different. Meat bags, right. Alright, let's see. Well, his day is about to get worse if I find him.
Hickman! Can't hide forever, you sick bastard. Hickman!
So they're hunting for Hannibal Lecter.
Can't hide forever, you sick bastard.
What the fuck was that?
This is gonna be
fun. Okay, who's first?
What? Oh no, not now. Mouse. Dun-dun-dun. Braced Imperator, combat armor left leg. I don't need more combat armors. Or maybe I'm gonna take them and equip my people with it. So they could all have cool combat. What the f. So they all could, like, have cool combat armor. And just give it to everyone. I might actually do that. That sounds cool now that I think about it. Alright, so I'm gonna eat something just to. Iguana on a stick, good enough. Wow, almost perfect.
Oh, this is great. I can barely see a damn thing.
Bitch, we got lights on. What are you talking about? Ah, it's this bag. Battle. Don't know why would you have it, but alright, let's go here.
How am I supposed to fight when I can barely see me hands in front of me face?
I'm definitely giving my people combat armor. Everyone's gonna have it except, like, huh. I'm gonna give it to MacReady. Created a guy from little town, survived in big town, which is probably why he hates everyone. Because I've been to big town, and Jesus fucking Christ, I learned them, I taught them how to hide, because everything else is fucked. What the actual fuck? Well. Oh, I'm carrying a lot. Well, one way down. I'm not dropping that shit now.
Straight!
Heads up.
Point out what you need.
Why do you... First, why do you have pistol rounds? Are you... Good. Don't waste. You look cool, but don't waste.
You are so gonna pay.
No, no, no. Why is he holding his hands like that?
Piss me off.
Is it bugged? Probably.
Okay,
kick a bucket down under the water. Wow, lag. Pro
you
snap.
Like old stuff, don't you?
Pro snap is worth a lot. A lot of loot. That weirdo hands up in the air. Was someone having him on the trigger?
This is bullshit.
No. Sponge dead. Legendary Raider. I think we're getting closer to the end. This labyrinth. Safecracker's combat arm or right arm. Hello. Increased size of sweet spot while picking locks. That's cool. Nothing special, but I mean, it's nice, but not necessarily useful. It's just picking locks. So. She ran up from top side, so sorry, girl. I want to see something before we continue because I want to see something. All right, so. Ow. Why does that name sound familiar? Pikmin. Was he from Lovecraft? The guy from Anyway. Alright, there is a unique thing. Yeah, this is Lovecraftian, definitely. He's seeing things, like in that story. It's funny thing, the girl who is like this, she knows all about it. She'd all recognize it. There you go. No XP, how sad. Because it's not red, huh? Probably wouldn't even blow unless I step directly on it. Baseball glove. I don't know why I would need that.
Don't you have a nice strap gizmo strapped to your wrist?
Well, you'll like it. And let's see.
You can't hide forever, Pinkman.
Pinkman, Jesse, you little bitch.
You're a dead man.
Nah, he's just in a rotation nerd.
You hear me? Good.
Roar man.
Damn, I'm stuck all over the place. I wish we could see where we're going.
Bitch, shut up. Wow, yeah, go in front. Wow, you bitch. Body block for me. for them. Fuck your turret.
Feel that?
No, I don't. Shut up. Gumdrops. Do I need to? Just a second, gumdrops. Gumdrops, are they a part of any? Carried by raiders. If the player talks to Piper, they're useless. Time to eat them. Come on, Kellogg's pistol. Wait, what's Kellogg's bonus? I mean, it's something with AP. Refills your action points and critical. And my AP is full. Cool. Okay. No wonder he was killing all those bastards that easily. Oh, Kellogg. Metal bucket, yes. Stim pack. Snub nosed. Strength polymer combat armor. Yes. 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 Wow. I'm going to equip my guys so hard. You shit yourself. And myself, of course. And myself. Gonna buy that legendary armor. Now I gotta have the money. I have 7,000. Fuck yeah. Flares, 20. Nice. See if we can kill.
Are you kidding me? It stinks. Then we are
good. Girl, iguana bits. Nope. Vegetable soup. Not worth it. Aid. Let's see, what can we eat? Gourds. I said I'll eat gourds because they suck. Grilled roach. Nah, let me heal by this. Oh, hey, beauty. Crazy nutter. This reminds me something between Jack and. We got up. And I'm gonna exchange all my armors. Finally, the time is here. This is a cool pistol. Right, I can upgrade this.
Finally got you.
Slab.
Oh, now you can hunt, torture our people to your heart's content. I'm gonna enjoy killing you.
Pikmin's got a lot of health, he's got endurance then. Let's kill that. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, 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 no. Look at me, Lama.
Come on, you stupid bastards. Come on!
Come on, you stupid shites. Grilled red roach, yeah. When in doubt, red roach. And And I even let you kill him if you didn't attack him. I'm gonna execute you in case you're wondering. F5.
Hey. Hmm. That was close. Thank you. Those people deserve worse than that.
Why did they want you so bad?
Small disagreement. They objected to my hobby of collecting their heads.
Fucking sick.
What did you have in
mind? I'm gonna load, but...
Nothing more. If you visit my house again, look deep within my veins and pick me for Stanley, and you will find my gratitude. You need this.
Inventory. Let's see. Data. Pikmin's gift. What? Let's see. Pikmin's gift. Alright, so, no, I'm just gonna F9. So here's a psychopath, yeah. No, man, I can't help people like you.
Hey there.
That was close. Thank you. Those people deserve...
I wouldn't know about that.
And yet you killed them without a second thought.
Yeah, it's self-defense.
I am indebted to you.
You don't owe me anything. I would have done it either way.
That's all the more reason to reward you. If you visit my house again.
He's polite. He's affably evil. You know? Nice and polite, but... Dude, what happened topside?
Thank you. Those people deserve worse than death.
They were cold-blooded killers.
They got their pound of flesh. But I'll collect my own guns.
I don't think you will.
I owe you.
If I let you live.
I'm helping you just by doing what I love. Why squander such gifts? If you visit my house again, you'll need this.
What? I can't kill... Just a sec. Can I... like...
That was close. Those people deserve.
Yeah.
Maybe you deserve the same. So say one born killer to another. Regardless, I pay my debts.
If I let you live.
I'm helping you just by doing what I want. Once. If you visit my you need that.
So I can just... Get him. Wow. That last one missed. You don't deserve to live. Wow, I can't break his face.
Ammo, caps, whatever you find, don't forget to share.
Whoa, look at this. Baby. Slap. Well, finally used some of these bullets, 60 bullets, and 10 reloads and 1 chamber, yeah. No one leaves this house. It should be burned. All of it. This is some extra heresy. Industrial solvent, nice. Steel and antiseptic. Perfect, I need steel. I After going through your heart's top side, it would be heresy to let you live, so... down you go. Too bad these guys resisted as well. I would have spared them, no, raiders. Oh, hello, of course.
Hell yeah.
Five poison resistance, the mad Russian revenge. Comrade Slavs, yes. We are Slavs, we are strong. Wow, I've refilled my sniper rifle, nice. Got so much ammo now. Open Pickman's key, created by General Thomas, international domestic servant robot. Mr. Handy Dandy is equipped with tools that uses weapons.
Yep. And boy, did the need arise. Ooh, the giant roaches fucking cause were wrecked.
Come on. I think I'm gonna save after I exit this place. We'll see. Suppress reduce both the sound and recoil of the gun. Yeah. But come on. That's why suppressor is cool. Voltec emergency broadcast system. Every issue collects a slight increase to enemy level, which is okay because it can disable them easier. So if I pick up 5, I get 10 damage to limb. 10%. It's not much. Well, 10%. Wow. All right, come on, load already. Finally. Where the fuck am I? That's why. Oh, look at this. You are colored. I should, yeah, reset this. The fuck? I can't walk on the ledge. Mouse fucking up. Can I even get there, or is it just made slippery so I can't? I ain't dropping outside yet. Fucking yay. Oh, there's nothing here, god damn it. Right, where am I? Where am I? Old North Church, Pickman's Gallery, Cabot. I'm not gonna go to Cabbage House yet, because it's full of deadly robots. No wonder they're safe from raiders and super mutants. Got fucking military grade robots wrecking shit out of every GNN. Shit out of everyone. So while I'm in the alley... Distinct lack of merchants in this game. Where am I? Alright, now, time to orientate myself. You are carrying too much. Now, that... Ooh, boxing. Boxing gym, just let me... Oh, never mind. Let's see. Can you carry any more junk? I'm gonna sell this one. Yeah. Oh, can't. Never mind. 421. Wow. Okay. We are way over encumbered. A good neighbor. Is it here? There. Good neighbor's there. Whoa. Whoa, building. Now, if I run to Pikmin's gallery, where it's gonna load? Crystal Decanter, yes. Is this a Brex? It is a Brex, a giant symbol. This looks... is this a mess? No, it's not. It can't be. It's a cool building. So far, no good. At least this is all small. See, already moved. How much I'm already... yeah, I can be there in like 2 minutes. If I don't run into anything. Let's see the sights, because I'm never gonna walk here otherwise. Overpass. Reminds me of look like this. When you're under it, reminds me of Deus Ex Human Revolution. Man, that's a good game. That's an excellent game. One of those. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Super Mutant Skirmisher. Wow, it blocked for the doggy. Wow, I know this place, because when I was watching the video, there was a bunch of... That guy! Missile nuclear boom. Yeah, I knew it was here. I didn't know that's the part of the town. How did people get there before getting to the... Well, we learned something. We learned something. Well, here we are at Pikmin's, where we just exited a minute or so ago. I'm not going top, because I know the shit there. Now, is there a way to get in front? Where the... Alright, there were the zombies, so... I just want to, like, sit in front so we get... Yeah, these were the door I just opened there. Were they? Was it here? No, that's where I walked, but the entry. Has to be one. Yeah, so super mutants like these huge buildings. Let's not go there. Death may be. She's not. She's a. Look at her! She's a fucking disco ball. Well, this we're gonna stop and continue next time. See ya.